leans forward, her hands clutched together. Is this a joke? No, Liz, I'm serious. I'm getting my notice. Chelsea, I handed you an incredible position. You've traveled the world, making a difference. This is the kind of stuff that we dreamed about at Stanford. Yes, yeah, I know. And what is it? Burkett pauses. She needs to be discreet. The tech world is a small place, and she doesn't want to say anything that could hurt her own future. So she's only going to share part of the truth. Well, you know my boyfriend's